like the microphone one, next to another microphone icon, next to the network icon, next to the volume icon, next to the pen icon, but I don't have a pen, but an ink pen, I can't draw like that, next to the fucking clock, I see a lot of numbers, but I can't read them, cause I don't have my glasses on, talk about notifications, and then some kind of add-on, got the Windows key, but I'm looking out the door. It's a whole lot of hot shit in the background, like an animal barking. To speak of bark, I got some trees outside my window, but I covered it all up because I don't like the sound of leaves falling. They keep falling and they never stop falling. Then I get a slow reprise and they start to grow in the springtime. I don't even like that shit, I made my own beat. It sucks, but at least I didn't download it royalty free from YouTube. Dot a fucking com. I just lost 95% of what I just recorded. You know, it doesn't matter anyways, cause it was just all a bunch of fucking bullshit regardless. Nobody's even going to listen to this goddamn stupid bullshit. No, to be honest, I really wanna go to Sweden, but that place doesn't fucking exist. I wanna do some copyright infringements, but I don't have enough space on my hard drive to download illegal music. If I wasn't $3,000 in credit card debt, I'd probably buy a USB or some shit. But you know, I'd probably just fill it up with pictures of elaborate buildings. Cause I'm an architect, bitch. I'd probably build a house, but I'm afraid of hammers and nails and screws and screwdrivers and drills and shit. God fucking damn it. Ziggy 360, mama on me, Tabla Puta. Plant a seed in your mind like a gardener. You're born in the pure land.